Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and just got off the phone with my daughter. She reminds you to like, comment, and subscribe. So anyway, what are we doing? We have this manufacturing job, which will be done in 6 minutes. So let's put that aside for the moment. What else? Finish training motion prediction. We are on rapid firing. And what did we get for today? Another booster. Okay. So, let's go ahead and put this up for sale. Like immediate is the way to go. And then we will go back to our home station, get back in the thrasher.
Warp drive active.
Do another mission, and by then, should be. Huh.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
That's not what I wanted. I wanted to make active. Alright. So we'll check. Okay.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
So, I'm not sure why I didn't do this before, but usually I set up another overview tab for combat. Remove at least large collidable stuff, just so you can see, basically. I used to remove all of this stuff also, but I think I have decided that, since I pretty much always sort by distance, that stuff is always going to be at the bottom, so not really a problem. And it's nice to have it there, if you need to have an escape route or whatever, you can align to one of these and be ready to jump out or something. So, I think there's some utility in having these here, even if well, and not having to switch back and forth to other tabs while you're in combat.
Oh,
warp drive active. Docking request accepted.
Sale prices nearly double. That seems like a reasonable investment. Let's look at market details actually. So it looks like it may actually be cheaper to build in the hub. So if we look again, 5.52 versus actual manufacturing price is going to be about the same. No, it is going to be slightly cheaper here. So you got the job cost modifiers and the material consumption modifiers. So even if the materials are slightly more expensive here. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it just comes out in the wash. But, yeah, alright. Anyway, so we've got our jobs going. Let them do their thing.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
I come to the wrong one? Oh, I did. Oh well. I guess I could have dropped this stuff off. Well, maybe next time.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
This guy's not too far away, but
warp drive active.
We should empty our cargo before we go. Then we can grab this.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Somebody is in trouble with the police. Do they have him locked down? Huh.
Warp drive active.
It's weird that he wasn't like marked suspect or anything. I was getting attacked. I wonder what the story was there.
Warp drive active. 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 Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Whole lot of traveling today. That's a good thing it's not a skilling spree day. Although I guess I did get some kills earlier.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
I think, because I am feeling sleepy today, that I'm going to call it for now. So, until next time, have a good one.